Life to our salvation, and we will come to suffer.